And let's hear what she's got to say. She's now with Liz Smiley.
If you'd want. Welcome again. You're so popular here in Australia. Everyone loves to watch you play. And I think I watched your match yesterday and it was three sets, but today you looked very sharp and hitting the ball well. Do you feel like you're getting better every day?
I would hope so. I feel like that's the goal. I wouldn't have wanted to come out and play worse, but my opponent today, she was really tricky. For me, I've never played her before, so just to be able to not have to play that 10-point tiebreaker, for me, I'm really relieved. And thanks, everyone, for staying personally. Personally, I don't know if it's jet lag, but I probably would have been asleep by now, so I'm really happy you guys are up in here. So thank you very much for staying.
Every day you have different conditions. Yesterday it was outdoors, today it's indoors. It's just another thing that maybe next week you may have to put up with. How are you adjusting to that, do you think?
For me, I feel like every day is really fun. I feel like it's more interesting that it's different. If I were to come out and for every day to be the same, I'm the type that gets bored. So a new challenge every day is definitely more interesting.
And you've been in Australia now for a little bit of time. Are you enjoying yourself?
Yes, actually, I was going to ask for like restaurant recommendations. But like good takeout, because I'm not really one that likes to sit in. I like to take the food and watch like Netflix by myself. So if anyone has some good like takeout recommendations, that'd be great.
All right, well, if anyone's got good takeout, let me know and I'll pass it on to Naomi. Well done this evening.
Thank you. Thank you, everyone.